match is struck.
A blade. I'm fighting the Swine King. Is that Margot's dad? Oh no! Oh no! Am I fighting Margot's dad? Oh no! Oh no! I don't know if I like this.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
It's a good thing I didn't have to fight the Swine Princess, otherwise. Otherwise, this would be real bad. Ooh!
Is a travesty. A blundering mountain.
Bit of squeal. What is. Oh, it's little Wilbur again. Ow. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I figured that out with the Swine Prince. You attack Wilbur and he just goes ham on you.
The flesh is knit.
Thank you. Let's make you bleed. Let's just stack that bleed. Stack that blight if I can. So it does 4. Let's make him bleed again. Does that stack it? Oh, it does! Hell yeah. Yeah, let's just get another group heal. Let's keep these people up. For that very reason. Ouch. Yeah, he's not resistant to stunning at all. Or bleeding at all. Ouch again. That was probably from hitting him, wasn't it?
On its own.
Ouch. That's what happens when Wilbur dies. Oof. Leave the small one alone. He's already dead. Oh, it doesn't get higher than 8 bleed, so I should really be using her other attack.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
But that stacks.
Such a terrible assault.
So he'll knock him to death's door. But that's fine because we'll kill him this coming round. So it's good.
The thing is even more horrible than death. Liquefaction cannot come soon enough.
Yeah, we're just gonna go home. Turns out not having that single target blight was nearly the death of me.